We have been contacted by the Federation from the 29th century. Their Temporal Integrity Commission is charged with protecting the timeline from factions who might want to change history. Considering our recent experiences, we feel the need to better understand the rules of time travel. However, it's important we don't know too much about the future, so we have decided to designate one representative to learn what we need to know. Given your record, you were the logical choice. You are to rendezvous with the USS Postok. Her captain will give you a more thorough briefing upon arrival.
Those look like Krennim ships.
This conference will not continue. I won't abide it. All ships, fire at will. Leave no survivors.
Sensor array. All our forces are tied up fighting the Krennim. We can't afford to lose that array. It monitors the time stream for incursions. If it were damaged, people could travel into the past without being detected. Curious. The Krennim and Nakul vessels have started fighting each other in the confusion. Let's make the most of that, shall we?
Thank you.
timeline.
I thought as much. Something must have disturbed the timeline. I'm afraid you will need to return to your own time to investigate. I'll accompany you, but I can't interact with anybody from your time. I'll open a portal when you're ready. Are you ready now?
I have been waiting for this for a long time. At last, I take the first fateful steps upon my path of vengeance! As always, your thinking is so limited. For you, it has been moments. But for me, it has been years. Years of planning, building. All to return to this moment in time, to end you! From me, my wife, my unborn child. Time was your weapon then, and it is mine now. With it, I will eradicate your wretched alliance, just as you wiped the Tutarians from history. But first things first, it's time for you to die.
This is Walker. We've got our hands full with Noi over here, but we'll keep him busy while you defend the station. Could use a hand once it's secure, though. Anorax packs quite a punch. there you are. I thought we'd lost you. What happened to them? Damn. A rogue agent out there with a ship like the Anorax is a real big problem. One step at a time. Let's get you back to the 25th century once you're ready for the trip.
So, Noi turned against us, huh? This is troublesome. With his theft of the Anorax, he poses a great threat to the galaxy. Sadly, I don't think we've seen the last of him. The surprise actions of the Nakul are also a concern. What could they be up to, I wonder? Regardless, I think you'll agree, the battlefield just got a lot bigger.
Congratulations, Admiral.